beautiful peeps, welcome back to another vlog. Today is Wednesday, it's almost 8 o'clock in the morning, and we're just got ready and heading out to go do some kayak fishing. Fluke, that is, again. We want to catch the big one. So anyway, we're on our way now. My boys just got here earlier. He was waiting for me in my house. So I'm going to stop at the one place that I always stop before I go anywhere, that is Wawa. And get some snacks, some food for the water, and we're gonna head down to the beach and do some nice, beautiful fluke fishing. All right, we're at Wawa, baby. Gotta get my coffee, drinks, and stuff. There it is, Wawa. Look. All right, today I get to try my trolling motor, not with the custom mount that I made, only I'm trying it with some certain batteries that I'm making and I'm actually, you know, putting together to see how long of a runtime I will get with those batteries. So usually with my calculation, I figure with one battery that I got at 240 amp power, my trolley motor on full power is like 16, 15 amps per hour. With one battery, I should get about maybe 3-4 hours. That's just one battery that doesn't even weigh a pound. If that works, I'll test it out today in the waters. If that works, I'm gonna do 2 or 4 in parallel, so I won't have to worry about if I do go out the whole day. And I will be posting up all the results on how it went and how well it performed with that battery. And also, I will put in the specs of the battery where I got it and how you guys could do it too. So, hopefully it works and my calculations are right. And I got a full charge on it. I also bought a spare. I brought a spare with me. It's fairly full charge, just in case it does run out quick for me to get back. But, and I do have my paddle, so. Anyway, I'll see you guys in a bit. Now we're heading out. Got our stuff and we're rolling. Every time he pulls next to me, he's always got that smile. Ready?
Smile.
All right, guys. This is the part I don't like. What the heck? Hate this part. It's always the rough part.
Picking out men who'll do the best shooting. Who'll do the best shooting. Shooting. There are four firing positions. There are four firing positions. Prone, sitting, kneeling, and the standing. And the kneeling, or offhand position. Or offhand position. There are four firing positions. There are four firing positions. Prone, sitting, kneeling, and the standing, and the kneeling, or offhand position. Or offhand position. There are four firing positions. There are four firing positions. Prone, sitting, kneeling, and the standing, and the ceiling,
crazy shit.
All right, guys, we try to go out, but this is crazy. Crazy. We got in there. I tested out my motor. I didn't get out that quick, but then my boy, it lasted an hour, so I still got a little bit more juice. So I'm figuring one battery will give me about 3 hours, two batteries, six. So if I'm gonna do four, I'll get it close to 10 hours. Full power, so I'm good. Anyway, guys, I wasn't ready. but we're gonna try to come back out.
Kneeling, or offhand.
Yo, today was horrible.